Okay. Once upon a time, I left all of my happy days behind me. Nothing is worthy to live on with, cause I don't believe in such a stupid prophecy. Yeah, this is my philosophy. I don't get in with stump as fuck ideologies. Cause I see the world in how it is, in the thought of reality. And it makes me more depressed in the stupid and useless society. And I won't live in this toxic society. And I can't leave, cause nobody can. So I slip in my own reality, and I'm drowning in myself. And I lost all of my mental health. I created my own nightmare, where I have no any of sight where. It's like I belong here, to live in pain. At first at this place I felt fear. My death, this anger, this hate, have started running through my veins. And I won't live in this toxic society. And I can't leave, cause nobody can. So I slip in my own reality, and I'm drowning in myself. And I lost all of my mental health. And I won't live in this toxic society. And I can't leave, cause nobody can. So I slip in my own reality, and I'm drowning in myself. And I lost all of my mental health. It feels like I'm drowning myself, cause I lost all of my mental health.